Attention, unidentified ship. I am Commodore Jacob Ross in command of the USS Reuben James. We have been searching for a Klingon vessel reported to have attacked a...
We have We must.
Hey, those things are holed up in the lounge, and they've got some of my customers in there with them. The door is barricaded, but a few hits with a phaser should take care of that.
Thanks for the help, friend. What were those things? Damn spirits snuck up on me. I noticed a spike in... By the way, you can... Just as I suspected, the triolic energy is increasing. We'll be cooked like a haggis if we don't do something about it. There is a wee store on this station. The lass who runs it, Cassidy, said they might be getting a supply of the new quantum flux.
Are you looking for something from the store? A quantum what? I don't know. Do you have a drink for me?
What can I get you? A nerve tonic? Almost every culture in the galaxy has nerve. Tell you what. What can I get you? A nerve? Tell you.
Do you have a drink for me?
What can I get you? A nerve tonic? Almost every culture in the galaxy has them. Tell you what, one of the waitresses should be able to help you narrow down what kind of nerve tonic would.
Who do you think you are? First the lights go all strange, then these weird creatures show up, and worst of all, nerve tonics. How could I think about nerve tonics when my sweet Captain McQueen is injured? Well, if you want to know about...
Did you get the quantum flux regulator? Nerve tonic. Oh, for Cassidy. Now that... Glad to hear it. I've seen Cassidy order these drinks.
Can I get you? I'll need some more details before I can make a drink. What kind of flavor profile are you looking for? How strong do you want this drink to be? How would you like this drink to be served? And last but certainly not least, what kind of garnish would you like? This should be all the...
Do you have a drink for me? Do you have a drink for me? I love warm drinks. They're so relaxing.
Ugh! This tastes terrible!
What can I get you? I'll need some more detail. What kind of flavor profile are you looking for? How strong do you want this drink to be? How would you like this drink to be served? And last but certainly not least, what kind of garnish would you like? This should be all the in-
Do you have a drink for me? I love warm drinks.
Ugh! This tastes...
I'll need some more. What kind of flavor profile are you looking for? How strong do you want this drink to be? How would you like this drink to be served? And last but certainly not least, what kind? This should be all the info.
Do you have a drink for me? I love warm drinks. There's a lovely sour note to this drink. I feel there's just enough oomph to this drink to make it really... I love the style of this glass. It accentuates the... I don't like frivolous things cluttering my drinks. But you were right to think I would want a garnish.
I'll need some more deep. What kind of flavor profile? How strong do you want this drink to be? How would you like this drink to be? And last but certainly not least, what kind of garnish would you? This should be all the info.
Do you have a drink for me? I love warm drinks. Do you have a drink for me?
What can I get you? I'll need some more deep. What kind of flavor? How strong do you want this drink to? How would you like this drink to? And last but certainly, this should be all.
Do you have a drink for me?
The right tool for the right job. I'll start making the adjustments, but I don't know if I've got enough time. You can't change the laws of physics.
Of Duras. I am Captain Bavot, son of Warot, and leader of my house. My brother died due to Duras' treachery.
Ship is under attack.
If you are receiving this message, then you and your crew have completed your mission. Driffin's Comet. Excellent work. I knew I could count on you. The disappearance of Driffin's Comet in the 23rd century will be a scientific curiosity. I have taken steps to suppress information that might reveal our involvement, and I trust that you and your crew will refrain from telling stories about what happened here. After all, we're getting along so well. One thing I hope you'll take away from all this is that any opinion you may have of the immorality of so-called rogue... Until next time.
Congratulations, Commander.